Welcome to Hawstead. My name is Sarah Hurry and I'm going to show you some treatments on winter wheat. Let's have a look at the untreated. This variety is Kieran. Let's have a look inside the crop. This is a very weak variety for both Septoria and yellow rust. And we've certainly got a very big Septoria infection here, extending right the way up the canopy onto leaf one. Yellow rust was also active, particularly around the time of end of May, the flag leaf timing. Let's have a look at some treatments. Let's look at Ascra, 1 litre at T1, and this was applied at the end of April, followed by a Revystar 1 litre applied at the end of May. 4 week gap. Let's look above the crop as well. It's looking down. Let's move across to Univoq. Again, this had a 1 litre Ascra at T1, end of April. And Univoq was used at our standard rate, 1.25, at the end of May. Just have a look down the crop. Huge challenge, looking very, very good. It looks particularly green as you look down.